IL2, the Jet Age, July 1965. A low-level U.S. reconnaissance aircraft locates a SAM position in North Vietnam. So we're going to follow up and attack that SAM position, flying U.S. Navy A-4 Skyhawk. And immediately, we're engaged by the surface-to-air system. And that was close. A-4 Skyhawk, very maneuverable, perfectly suited for its role. Visual contact is essential for survival. So now, we're going to go nose up on the SAM position. Too close to lock onto us. They have to rely on AAA artillery. And the Navy gets to use its own missiles. AGM-12, optically guided air-to-ground missile. And we score a hit on the target. But we missed the primary, which is the center of that ring. It's going to be Bansong radar. We take out the radar and the SAM is useless. So we're going to turn back in. And try to line up our air-to-ground missile on that center position. Where the Bansong radar is operating from. Throttling back, we're going to fire from the bore sight. Straight up. Slight adjustments. Directional keys, and we hit the target. Splash one Bansong. And now we're going to follow up with incendiary munitions. We took some fragmentation hits from AAA artillery. But our aircraft is still good. We're going to line up on this enemy base. Slight dive, but pretty much a level bomb run. Two out. And we're right on target. BDA looks good. Well, Elvis has left the building. Let's bring her in. Back to Yankee Station. Our boat, the USS Oriskany. Lining up on final. Working that throttle. Flaps down, hook down, wheels down. Call the ball. Nose up. Throttle back. Touchdown. Well, guys, can't get enough of a good landing. Here's an exterior view. And we're going to have to give this victory to U.S. Naval Aviation. Thanks for watching. Hope you like this video. Try the Jet Age. It's a great addition to the IL2's mod series. Lots of fun to play. A lot of aircraft to try out. We'll see you up again soon. Out.